This video is part of a series about getting started with common smart remote management tasks. In this video, we'll show you how to use smart remote management to change settings on smart board interactive displays with IQ. Begin by signing in to smart remote management. Click Repositories, and then click Device Settings. In the Device Settings window that appears, click Add New. You can create a profile that includes a number of settings to change them all at once. In this example, though, we'll create a profile that just has one setting, enabling the screen share icon on the IQ home screen. We'll call the profile Enable Screen Share, so we type that name in the name box. Click Smart Board Settings, and you'll see a variety of settings you can change on the smart board. The screen share control shows or hides the screen share icon on the IQ home screen. Click the slider once to show the screen share icon. The slider turns blue and a check mark appears. Click the slider again to hide the screen share icon. The slider turns red and an X appears. We're creating a profile to enable the screen share icon, so click the slider again until it turns blue and the check mark appears. You could change other settings too and make them part of the same profile, but for now we'll stick with one change and click Confirm. The new setting is added to the list of settings. Now that you've created a setting profile, you can apply it to interactive displays. Close the Device Settings window and click Devices to see a list of the devices that are connected. You can apply the setting to one display, multiple displays, all the displays that match a save filter's criteria, or to a group. Select the display or displays to which you want to apply the setting, and then click Device Settings. Select the setting, and then click Apply. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.